we're going to make a dress for a doll. Start with a skirt. Inflate a balloon leaving a 3-inch flat tail. Twist the first 7-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second 7-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Make sure the first two bubbles are of the same size. Twist the third soft 12-inch bubble. Make sure you have about 3-inch bubble at the very end of the balloon. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Force and fix the first and the second bubbles halfway in the loop of the third bubble. Twist the fourth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. At the same time, you lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the sixth bubble. Fix all bubbles in proper position. You have made the skirt. I'm going to use a different color balloon to make the top of the dress. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. The first two bubbles we twist to make the shoulders. Twist the first 7-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second 7-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Make sure you made the bubbles of the same size. Twist the third 3-inch bubble. The rest of the balloon is the fourth bubble. We have made the top of the dress. Now we are going to attach the top part of the dress to the skirt. Lock the free end of the third yellow bubble between bubbles of the skirt. You don't really need so much of the tail of the yellow balloon. So I'm going to squeeze the bubble a bit to make it longer and softer. Lock both ends of the fourth yellow bubble in one lock twist. Hide the end between bubbles. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. You can force the first and the second bubbles of the blue balloon halfway through the loop of the last bubble of the yellow balloon. Seeing this way, the dress will look better. Congratulations, you have made the dress. side view and the front view. Now we can attach head and arms to the dress to complete the doll. Okay, lock the head of the doll between the first and the second bubbles of the top of the dress. Okay, that's what we got now. For the arms bubbles, in the loops of the shoulders bubbles. The arms bubbles should just slightly protrude from the loop of the shoulders bubbles. We don't need the last bubble of the pink balloon. Cut it off and hide the end between the bubbles. Now we can finish the arms. I've made a soft 1-inch bubble for each hand. Let's lock both ends of the hand bubble in one lock twist. And now we lock both ends of the other hand bubble in one lock twist. And the bubble between the hands is a pop bubble. We can always pop it to separate the arms. Use a permanent marker to draw the face, the eyes, the nose, and the smile of the doll. Congratulations, you have made the doll. You can always improve the dress by adding some little flowers or just arranging the skirts in different ways. Have fun and happy twisting!